When people think about cars, they think about some of our iconic designs, like the Chevy Corvette or the Cadillac Escalade. The performance, the styling, the sound.
When you think about how a car operates, what comes to mind is the drivetrain system and the steering wheel. But Red Hat and GM are looking beyond the nuts and bolts of a car, down to the operating system. Altify is an end-to-end software platform that enables frequent and seamless delivery of software-defined features, applications, and services to consumers of GM vehicles.
The importance of integrating the Red Hat in-vehicle operating system with Altify brings a whole new level of development tools. And what's critical about that is it enables even faster time to market. This continuous integration is the transformation of a vehicle that was software-enabled to a vehicle that is now going to be software-defined.
Red Hat in-vehicle operating system's mission is to deliver an open, secure, and safe operating system that will serve as the foundation of software-defined vehicles.
If we're going to put an operating system in a vehicle, we have a commitment to our customers to ensure robustness and safety, and for us, Red Hat was a key collaborator to achieving that.
We are reimagining how vehicle platforms can be designed with open source. We really believe this announcement opens up the opportunity to generate excitement and involvement to co-create an automotive community to drive innovation with open source.
It's just an exciting time to be in the automotive industry.